Guys, hi, it's Chuks here again, and today I'm with Sister Anne, and we're at the food center here, and I think it was last month there was an award that was supposed to be given to me, but I just couldn't make it. Yeah. So today, Sister Anne, you're making me blush seeing this award, and I'd just like you to say a word. You may want to say a word of all the great things you do here. Mm-hmm. You know.
Chuks, I must tell you, we are very much grateful for your remarkable contribution to the work we are doing with the homeless and the work we are doing in Nigeria with the less fortunate children. I must tell you, you missed that, but
yes.
I'm glad to present this award to you today. This is an award for philanthropy. Thank you for your so much contribution and everything you do for us.
Thank you.
May God bless you.
Thank you
your heart desires.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate this. You know, this little award means a lot to me. Yeah, I mean, you guys do so much. Yeah. What I do is I just bring the food here. Yeah? I mean, you're the guys behind the scene that do all the hard work, you know. Thank you for looking after the children in Nigeria, because, you know, my heart really is also there as well for the kids in Nigeria. And we hope the orphanage there will continue to prosper. We'll have good things happening for us. And for this food center here as well, for the street homeless and families who are going through a tough time in this period here. Yeah? You guys keep up the good work here. Yeah? You're doing a fantastic job, yeah. Like I said, we're only just one, and we're just a part of what you're doing.
I say you are the pillar.
Yeah.
So thank you. The donors are the pillars.
So thank you so much for this award.